What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Now today we got the Yoram out, and man, I mean, these matches are intense. Okay, I fought one of the best warlords in the game. I'm fighting some like a top four grandmaster in this game with Yoram, and it's intense. Like almost every single match in this video is super intense. We got some salty duels. Like everything is jam-packed in this one video, guys. So if you could do one thing for me, leave a like on today's video. I'm gonna give you 2 seconds to leave a like. Just, it's easy. Just leave a like on today's video. Let's try to get to 1500 likes. Also, don't forget to subscribe if you've been watching the content and you've been enjoying it. But before we get started, I did partner up with the boys over at GamerSub. So if you want 10% off, link is in the description, man. Just go there, you get 10% off your next order. But let's get right to the games, man. It's a good video, man.
Round one.
This should be interesting. Let's go. Could have let that fly. Block. He likes the light on unblockable. The light on unblockable. And he timed it perfectly. He timed that jumping heavy perfectly right when I wanted to bash.
Round two.
A parry right there, I probably would have been I probably would have won. Oh, I knew he was gonna backdash too. No! That was supposed to be a bash. I ran out of stam. Nice. Nah, I should have bashed him, bro. Oh, these are so close.
Round three.
Got him.
Victory.
Whenever he's weak like that, and I'm weak, he likes to go into full guard.
Round.
That's how you do it. Let's go, baby. Come on.
Round five.
I knew it. Let's go. Good fight.
Round one.
Ooh. Oh, we still got him. I don't know how he dodged that other one. I'll take that trade. No, I won't. All right, he's getting a little bit more aggressive. All right, he's switching it up on me. He's not letting me just get whatever I want now.
Round two.
All right, but I gotta be careful. I gotta, because I don't want to get hit with a heavy. I have to be careful. Oh, too slow. There it is.
Victory.
All right. Come on.
Round three.
Big damage. I didn't even know you could do that and it would work like that. I didn't even know you could do it. I thought that startup of that attack, it would be too slow. But no, as soon as you get up, you can do a jumping heavy and armor through something. I like that. Teaching me new things. Nice. Smart. Let it fly. Yep. Boom. Go, come on. Final round, baby.
Round five.
Hey, buddy, me out. Come on, baby, the reeds! Ah, no. Don't dodge. You can have the headbutt, you can have it. Let's go, man. Yo, thank you for the 10 get this, Ant. Thank you so much. All right, but let's go. Option select. Okay. I know that was. I felt that option select. Yo, Hawk, thank you for the 100 bits, man. Good parry. How's that not a... So tough to deal with, man.
Round two.
That is so tough to deal with. Big read. What? Come on, don't do me like that. I was about to be mad too. If I didn't get that GB off that dodge bash, because
round three.
I was like, if I didn't dodge early enough for that, then I don't know what to do. Sometimes I feel like I dodge early enough, I dodge these bashes early enough, and I don't get nothing. Yo, and with the 5 gifteds. Thank you, bro. He waited this time. I threw it. As soon as I dodged backwards, I threw the game. Cause I was low on stem. I thought he was just gonna mash it. I honestly thought he was just gonna mash bash. He waited. He waited for a dodge. Thought he was just gonna mash.
Round four.
I gotta think, because he's a good player, so I think he has to be like top 10 grandmaster or something like that. So he's gonna wait. He's not just gonna do things randomly. Back up. I'm low. Damn, I thought he was gonna faint that. Good fight. There was nothing much I could do right there. I mean, I felt like I could have done better. I could have done better, but it's tough fighting BP, man. It's tough. Nah, I just lost my win streak. All right, Will Squad. Let it rip. Got him. Light. Bash. One more, let it fly. Boom. Let's have a toast. If you guys are wondering what he said.
Round two.
Let's go, baby. Come on. Got him.
Victory.
Let's go. Instead of going for the confirmed bash on that wall splat, I went for the heavy and then tried to.
Round three.
He said thanks. Good parry. Go for it. Oh, he actually went for the light. Oh, I didn't think he would be. I could have just parried. I thought he was going to go for the heavy. Dang.
Round four.
Oh, thank you for the other gifted two, Ant. Thank you. No salt? All right. Wait. There it is. There it is. Oh, a black prior. Oh, he went straight for the bash. Let it rip. No option select. Let it rip. Option select. Nope. Perfect. Wait for him to back dodge. Hit him with the slam. Ooh, I like it. He's not. Okay, he doesn't option select. Most BPs do because it's really good. I could have probably GB'd that. If I lose this round, it's my fault. I could have GB'd that, I'm pretty sure.
Victory.
Hey Kenzo, the video that you said you would give me tips on, do you mind if it's 19? I don't care how long it is. Doesn't matter. Just send me a link in Discord. Oh, I tried to dodge. I thought I had enough time. Okay, so he likes a crushing counter. Nope. I know you want to get me out of stand. Bait it. Good delay, good delay. Oh, they didn't kill. I'll eat the bashes. I'll eat the bashes. I'll eat them. I'll eat them. I'll eat them. I'll eat them. Oh my god. Thank you.
Victory.
Oh my goodness, bro. Whew. That was tough. I almost choked. I got some good reads that, well, one good read.
Round three.
He likes to crush and counter, so I could just heavy feint and parry. Get a light parry. He usually like to bash at that. There we go. Oh, no punish. Let's have a toast.
Victory. Round one.
Yo, Foreigner, thank you for the tier one. Thank you. All right, let's do this. All right, we got a law, bro. Let it, no letting it fly. I usually like to let the first one fly, just to see where their head's at. I am pushing him all the way out of this area. Yo, I pushed him all the way back. Oh my god. Why Nightbot got us up? Nightbot is a longtime supporter. Excellent. That's what we get for emoting all the time. No, that was supposed to be a bash. That was supposed to be a bash. God dang it, this troll bringer. All right, fair enough. I was waiting for him to back dodge. He finally did it, and I accidentally did GB.
Unlord
No, do the... There we go. All right, this guy switch it up on him. Just start throwing those lights.
Round four.
I do more slam if I parry and then do normal bash. Okay. It's just, I gotta break that habit. It's a habit.
Victory.
There we go. I gotta find someone to make them. I need to find a emote designer, and I gotta get some ideas. All right, let's go, Jigoki. Thank you. Got him.
Victory. Round two.
Oh, my armor didn't come out. Almost did. Good punish. Haha! Let's have a toast, buddy. My highest rank ever, Grandmaster. I believe Grandmaster. It was on Xbox. I think I was 20, or I don't know. I can't remember. My highest on PC was Master. But when I got to Master, it was hard for me to find matches, so I stopped playing.
Round three.
Dang it.
Round four.
I know, I need to break the habit. I do. What? And now you want to let it go?
All that
game. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Okay, I'm done pressing zone right there. Score it. It's going good. It's going good. Probably have to work. Okay.
Round two.
All right. Ooh, good heavy. Nice. Got greedy.
Defeat. Round three.
You're gonna get drunk tonight. Do I drink any? I do.
Victory. Yeah.
We're getting drunk tonight. Come on, man. Whoops. We got a Highlander. Can't dodge that one. Good wait, good wait. Nope. I gotta start using top. I threw that match. I had him. Had him out of stam. I wanted to get greedy with the big punish. Should have just focused on hitting him with the bash. All right, come on. We got this. Come on. Ah, I thought I could get in, fit it in. Dang it. Come on. I'm locked in right now. Come on. I'm getting these light pairs. Nah, no grab. Oh. Good parry. Why didn't I wait? I could have parried that light. I got greedy again. I saw him low on health and I was like, all right, I just want to keep going with the offense. Should have waited. Oh, yes, he's out of stand.
Victory.
Let's go, man. Come on. Give me that. Oh, didn't reach. Great. Same side light. Carry that. Boom. An ugly Yorm outfit. Okay, I can make it for you. I got you. I'll just use my second outfit. That's my least used one. So.
Round two.
In order, stir. Nice. Nope. In order, stir. Oh, switched it up on me. Look at that burst damage from Highlander. It's insane. Look at that burst. It's so quick. Just two hits, bang, bang, and you're almost dead. All right, come on. Deny him from offensive. Dodge, let's go. Put that down. There we go. Come on, big reads. Oh, he whiffed it. Let's go.